had dawned and the trumpet had blown, I dreamed that the nations had gathered to judgment before the white throne. From the throne came a bright shining angel, and he stirred on the land and the sea, and he swore with his hand raised to heaven that time was no longer to be. The rich man was there, but his money had melted and had vanished away. A pauper he stood in the judgment, his debts were too heavy to pay. The great man was there, but his greatness, when death came, were left far behind. For the angel that opened the record, no trace of his greatness could find. As the lost were called of their fate, they cried by the rocks and the mountains. They prayed, but their prayer